Assalamu alaikum. Good evening, everyone. So, if you say that the teacher will be absent, you can press 5. If you say the teacher is coming, you can press 8. So, I am now. So, let's start, guys. Our lesson today is about my pets. Okay, the first part is going to be about my pets and my body parts. Okay, Ali, really? Okay, congratulations, Ali. Ali likes to play. So, guys, Iyad, again, Iyad, before I start, okay, this is for Iyad and this is for all of you guys. Before I start, guys, all the lessons, every lesson I explain is taking form super goal, full blast, left off, and Google search. Okay, so I am not explaining from one book. Okay, I'm explaining a lesson that is taking form all these things. So the lesson that is taking from super goal, from full blast, from left off, and from Google search, and we make it as one lesson. Okay, yeah, so just look in your book about something similar to the lesson, okay? Okay, guys, so my pet, Abdul Karim, again, as I told, yeah, okay. Jury, okay, Jury. Yeah, I was thinking about you. I knew that you were doing something wrong. Okay, so this is a cat, this is a pet, okay? A pet is that animal that you can keep in your house, okay? So, the pet is the animal that you can keep in your house. Normally, the pet could be the cat, the dog. Some people like to keep birds in their house, like parrots, maybe rabbits or something. We will talk about them. Again, Abdul Karim, this is not taking from one book. As I told Iyad, Abdul Karim, this is taking from full blast, from super goal, from left off, and from some Google search. Okay, so this is not from the book. Yeah, don't open the book, exactly. Just learn English. Guys, just learn English. Forget about your books, forget about your teachers. Just learn something new, learn English. This is the main idea. Okay, guys, so the goals of our lesson today is expressing positions, okay? Expressing positions and describing pets. So we are going to talk about some animals. And to introduce animals and parts of the body of animals and humans. Okay, so we are going to talk about these three things. We only have 15 minutes, but I'm going to extend the time because of the problem that's happened. Okay, so again, to warm up, I have a question here. I've got a pet parrot. Okay, I've got a pet parrot. Who can tell me what is the parrot? Who can explain it in English? I don't want anyone to say it in Arabic. Who can explain the meaning of parrot in English? Who can try to explain it? Just try. Do your best. In English, Muhammad. Try to tell me something in English. What is the parrot? Pirate. No, this is something totally different, Amina. It's a pet, it's a bird, yeah, it's a bird, P-I-R-D, it's an animal, yeah, it's not a pirate, Amina, a pirate is a human, I'm talking about an animal. So guys, I have a question here, do you have one? Do you have pets? Come on, Ahmed, this is the third question I have. Guys, I'm not talking from the books, I'm not explaining from one book, I'm explaining from three books. So just forget about your books, just close your books and try to understand. Okay guys, do you have a pet? So Iyad said A, okay, animal, okay. Ali said no, I don't have a pet. No, I don't have a pet. Amina said no, again, no, I don't. You can say, guys, if you want to answer question like this, you can say yes, I do, okay, or no, I don't, okay, and this is bird, okay, and Julie wrote bird, okay, So, no, I don't have a bed. Okay, so I think all of you don't have a bed. Okay, interesting. I don't have a bed, guys. Don't believe this one. I don't have a bed. It's just an example. I actually don't have any beds. Okay. Beds. Okay, Jude is asking about a bed. A bed is that nice animal. Okay, it's a nice animal that you can keep in your house. Okay, you can keep it inside your house. You can raise him. You can feed him. You can play with him. Okay, this is the meaning of pets. Okay, yeah, guys, don't use Arabic. Okay, I told you before, try your best not to use Arabic. Try to explain in English, even if you make mistakes. It's fine. Make mistakes. So what? No one is going to kill you. But try to learn. So guys, what animal is this? Okay, imagine guys that this is your pet. Imagine that you have this inside your house. Okay, it's a spider. Who likes the spider? I think all the girls like the spider. Yeah, please try not to use Arabic. Okay. I think Julie likes the spider, right? I think also Amina. I believe that girls like the spiders. Am I right? Oh, I have a big no from Julie. Okay. Oh, a bigger no from Ahmed. Oh, interesting, Ahmed. Ahmed, are you afraid of spiders? I think Ahmed is afraid of spiders. Okay. Yeah, Abdul Karim, who doesn't love spiders? I love them, but I'm not saying the truth. Okay. So, guys, this is a spider. You have to pay attention to the spelling, guys. S-P-I-D-E-R. Okay, I hate instincts. I hate instincts. Yeah, it is so big. Yeah, this is a big spider. This is like Spider-Man. Okay, so guys, pay attention to spelling. Yeah, S-P-I-D-E-R, spider. Okay, so the second animal we have, it is, let's wait for this, a snake. I didn't see the picture, so guys, you saw it before me. So I'm still waiting for the picture. Abdul Karim, please don't translate. Okay, we know it in Arabic, but we want to know it in English. So guys, this is a snake. No, not a sneaker. A snake. Ali wrote it correctly. Ali is the only one who got the correct spelling. But forgive me, guys. The website is so slow. Yeah, Muhammad. Make? Amina. What is make? Snake. Yup. Snake. It's so slow here, guys. I don't know why. I'm just waiting for the picture to be open. So, a snake is a beautiful animal, right? I love snakes. Do you? Ali said no. Ali don't love snakes. Why? You can have them as a pet. Okay, guys. The star of my lesson today is going to have a snake as a gift. What do you think? It is dangerous. Well done, Amina. Okay, the star of my lesson today is going to have a snake as a gift. Either a snake or a spider. Ali. Ali, I'm going to kick you out of the lesson. Ali, next time I'm going to kick you out of the lesson and I'm going to come to your school tomorrow to have a word with you. Okay. He is in that. Ali, you have to pay attention. Okay, guys, so this is a snake. Okay. So again, the start of my lesson today, just prepare yourself. You're going to have a snake as a prize, as a gift for you. Okay. Yeah, Julie, for the girls, I'm going to give them spiders. And for the boys, I'm going to give them snakes. Of course, in your dreams. So, guys, I'm waiting for it to be open. Yeah, I cannot see it. Yeah, it's so slow here. I don't know why my internet today is so bad. So, guys, I think you saw it. It's a parrot. Okay? It's not a parrot. Okay? Snake for girls. Yeah, but Ahmed is afraid of spiders. I don't know, Ahmed, why is Ahmed afraid of spiders? And I don't know why the website is not working with me today. Okay, so this is a beautiful parrot. Okay, it's a beautiful animal. It's a beautiful bird, actually. So people can have parrots as pets. Okay, guys and guys. You don't have any problem with your sort. Okay, guys, please. One thing I need to say is that you have to differentiate between pirates and parrots. Okay, you know the movie Pirates of the Caribbean? Okay, you know the movie Pirates of the Caribbean? So there is a huge difference between pirates and parrot. Pirate is a man who is on the sea, in the sea, on his ship, okay, fighting people, okay. But parrot is the animal, okay. So as we can see here, parrot is the animal, okay. Again, I don't know what is the problem. It's so slow here. No, don't translate. Jury, I really prefer you don't translate, guys. So please don't translate. Just guys, just you have your mobiles, okay? So this is for Jury. If she behaves good today, I'm going to give her this cat, okay? So this is a cat, not the S. This is a cat, okay, guys? Cat. It's so simple, okay? So yeah, now you are happy. What about this one, guys? It's beautiful, yeah. This is beautiful. What do you think? Look at his eyes. It's a rabbit. No, Amina got it correctly. So it's a rabbit. 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 Amina got it correctly. Okay, so Amina, rabbit. Okay, guys. So finish. Now we finished from the pets. We are going to move to something else, which is parts of the body. Okay, parts of the body. So this is what? This is a head. Head. Okay, head. Okay, let me extend it for 10 minutes. We can finish, inshallah. Okay, so this one is eye. Eye. It's the same spelling of the pronoun I. Okay, I. It's so easy. This one is nose. Nose. I want you to pay attention to the pronunciation. Okay, nose. Okay, this one is ear. Ear. Okay, yeah, the, exactly, yeah. So ear, yeah, it's like nose, yeah. Ear. Ear. Okay. Mouth. Okay, sa. TH, you can pronounce it as sa. Mouth. I don't know what you mean, Julie. I don't know what you mean, actually. So, mouth. Okay, neck. Neck. This is the neck. Okay, neck. Pay attention to the spelling. Sorry, pay attention to the pronunciation. How can I read this word? Neck. Okay. Shoulder. Shoulders. Of course, shoulders because we have two as plural. The singular is shoulder. The plural is shoulders. Shoulder. Shoulders. Do you know the shampoo, guys? We have a shampoo that is named Head and Shoulders. Head and Shoulders. It's the same. Head and Shoulders. Yep, Ali. So shoulder, shoulders. This is the shoulder, and these are shoulders. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is an arm. Arm. This is arm. Okay. What are you writing, Iyad? ARM. An arm. Excellent, Abdullah. This is an arm. Okay. This is a knee. Okay. Pay attention to the K, guys. It is silent. Okay. So, guys, I need to tell you something very important. If you have a word that starts with K and N, okay, always the K is silent. If you have a word that starts with K and N, the K is always silent. I'm going to give you two examples, okay? So, this one, okay, this one, I'm going to talk about it in a minute, okay? This one, and this one. Let me give you one thing else, is this one and this one, okay? So guys, this is, the first one is night and the second one is night, okay? So this one is night and this one is night, okay? This one is night and this one is night. The first one, night, guys, is the man, okay, is the man rides on his horse to fight people, okay? It's like Zorro. Have you seen Zorro before? It's like Zorro, okay? It's the man who fights people. Yep. And night, guys, is the time of the day. So now we are at night. Now as we speaking, we are at night. It is almost 9 a.m. Sorry, 9 p.m. So, the first one, night, is the man who is fighting other people, like, as I said, Zorro. And night is the time of the day, the dark time of the day. And the second one here is now, I know, for example, I know you. You are my student. I know you. I am familiar with you. I have a previous knowledge about you. But this one now, it is now. Now I am explaining a lesson to you. Okay, now I am explaining a lesson to you. It's a time. I am talking to you now. Okay, I know that I am talking to you now. Okay, and pay attention to the pronunciation, guys. There is a difference. The first one is no. The second one is now. Okay, yeah, you don't pronounce the K. And the last one, guys, is new. I knew you. It's the past form of now. The past form of now. New. This one with the K. And this one without a K, new. I bought a new car. Or I bought a new t-shirt, or I bought a new blouse, something modern, something new, you just bought it. So pay attention, guys. Whenever you have a K and a N, about a word that starts with K and N, don't pronounce the K. Okay, guys, so let me go back to the lesson. Okay, so this is a knee, okay, and this is a leg. This is your leg, okay, leg. And this one is foot. Foot, guys, who can tell me what is the plural form of foot? What is the plural form of foot? Who can tell me? Feet. Excellent, Abdullah. Feet, guys. So, guys, I told you before about, welcome, Iyad. I told you before about the S and the ES and the singular and the plural, okay? We have also, guys, a third type, which is called the irregular word, okay? The irregular. So, they are, we don't add S to them or ES. We change the whole word, okay? We write a new word. So foot is the singular, feet is the plural, okay? So 2 feet, for example, 2 feet, I don't add S. 1 foot, 2 feet. 1 tooth, 2 teeth. Okay. Okay, this is an interesting question from Abdul Karim. It's an interesting question from Abdul Karim. Abdul Karim said, if someone is talking to me and he said, I know, how can I know? So how can I know that he is talking about the word that starts with the K, N, or W? Okay, it's very simple. You can know it from the context. Okay, you can know it from the sentence. Okay, imagine this one. I am going to do it in the chat. I know that you are listening to me now. Okay, so imagine, guys, I said this sentence to you. Okay, yeah, it's like football, dude. Guys, imagine I said this sentence to you that I wrote it in the chat. I know that you are listening to me now. Okay. First thing, Abdul Karim, is that you have to pay attention to the pronunciation, okay? Pronunciation. This is no. This is now. No. Now. Did you get it, guys? Yeah. Pay attention to the pronunciation, okay? Here, I said no. I know you. Here I said now. There is a difference in the pronunciation. Okay, so guys, whenever you have something like this, you have to pay attention to the whole sentence. What is the meaning of the whole sentence? Okay, guys, this one is hand, hand, okay, hand. And yep, you have to pay attention to that pronunciation. Okay, guys, so we're almost there. So we are like 5 slides. Fingers. We didn't have fingers today. So we didn't have any fingers today. So guys, let's start with the exercise. But please don't answer unless I tell you to answer. Okay, so I have Ali, Abdul Karim, Abdullah, Juri, another Abdul Karim, Muhammad, Hamada, Amina, and Diyad. Okay, so don't start unless I give you. I'm going to give you another more 5 minutes. Okay, so the exercise. Don't answer, guys. Okay, don't answer me. Okay, no one answer. So Ali, do the first one on the slide here, Ali. Before you start, Ali, Ali, just 1 minute. Ali, I told you, don't start, don't answer. Don't answer me, guys, okay? Don't answer unless I tell you. Guys, I have 13 questions here, and I have 13 answers here, okay? So just wait, I'm going to give you all, okay? All of you are going to answer. Just let me explain the question. So Ali did the first one. Okay, guys, so just let me explain the question. Look at the picture, okay, and write 1 to 13 next to the words. Okay, guys, so look at the picture for this boy and the cat. Okay, Ali, guys, imagine that this is Ali, okay? He looks like Ali. I know Ali. So he looks like Ali, okay? He's wearing a beautiful dress, so a green trousers, and yeah, you have a good taste, Ali. Ali, are you blind with colors, Ali? So come on, red and blue with green. I don't think so. Okay, guys, I told you don't answer. Abdul Karim and Muhammad Hamada, please, these guys don't answer. I'm going to let you answer now. In 1 minute, you are going all to answer. Okay, so guys, you have to match the numbers that you have here from 1 to 13 with the words here, okay? So, we have hand, foot, head, leg, mouth, eye, face, tail. So, we have new words here, guys. So, face and tail, body, arm, ear, teeth, and nose. Okay, guys, are you ready with me? Are you ready, guys? Are you ready? Okay. I'm going to give each one of you a number, so please just answer your question. Abdul Karim Al Ghamdi. Please, yeah, Abdul Karim Al Ghamdi. I told you don't answer. Don't answer, guys. Please. Don't make me mad, guys. Okay? Don't get on my nerves. Okay? Let's all answer together so that we can make it perfect. Okay, so Abdul Karim did the first, Ali did the first one, which is hand number six. Okay, the second one is for Abdul Karim Musa. Abdul Karim Musa, I need you to do number one for me. Okay, so try to find number one and write it next to the word. Okay, Abdullah Swena, do number two for me, Abdullah. Okay. Do number two. Guys, for the new students, you can find the pen here. Okay, here or here. You have two choices. Just click on it and come here and write. Okay, so Abdullah is going to do number two. Abdul Karim Ghandi is going to do number three. Yeah, guys, all of you. I'm going to open it for all of you. Okay. Abdul Karim Ghandi, number three. Muhammad Hamada, number four. Okay. Start doing it, guys. Amina, number five. Iyad, number two, number six. Julie, number seven. Okay, so only do what I told you. Ali, do number eight. Ali, do number eight. So Abdul Karim said that this is the head. Well done, Abdul Karim. Abdul Karim, do number nine. Come on, guys, start working. Abdul Karim, do number nine. Ali, do number eight. Come on, guys, start working. We need to finish it. Okay, so I have put number seven. Well done. Number seven was, yep, perfect. So, number seven, three, number seven was with Amina, right? One, two, three, four, five. With Iyad, sorry, Iyad. You, Musa. Abdul Karim Musa, do number, nine. What I told you, Abdul Karim Musa, I forgot. So, okay, Iyad, perfect. So, Iyad, do number 10 for me. Iyad, do number 10. Again, I'm going to extend this time for 10 minutes because we started late today, okay? Iyad, do number 10 for me. So, I have number 8. I'm going to check your answers, okay, guys? Who's number 5, guys? Where is number 5? Where is number 3? Where is number 2? Come on, guys. So, I'm going to check your answers after you finish. So, Amina, do number 10 for me. Number 11, sorry. Number 11. Jury, number 12 is for you. Okay. Amina, number 11 is for you. And Jury, number 12 is for you. And Abdullah Swena, number 13 is for you. Come on, guys. Who is doing this? Guys, don't ruin it for your friends. Okay, guys, don't. Ruin this for your friends. Okay, Judy, do number 12. This is number 12, okay? Yeah, it's not, yeah. Judy, number 12 means the whole thing, okay? What do we call this? What do we call this? The whole thing, okay? So, okay, so, okay, perfect, Jury. Where is number 3? Abdul Karim Musa, do number 3 for me. Okay, so, who do, I need someone to do the nose, guys. So, anyone just do the nose, okay? I think I gave it to Amina, but Amina had a problem, okay, guys. I'm still waiting for this one. I think someone deleted it, okay? So I think someone deleted this one. Okay, so just do it again, guys. Guys, don't try it. Stop. Okay, hala. Okay, welcome. So, thank you all, guys. Okay, I'm going to close your pens. You are playing now. Okay. So you are enjoying yourself. Okay, guys. So we have here number six, number seven. We have here, I don't know, is it number one or 11? But I think it's number one. I have 8, 10, 4, 2, 13, 12, 3, 9, 5, and 8. Let's check your answers. Yeah, it's fine, Julie. I was joking. No, no, I was joking, guys. I was joking. Don't take it seriously. I like to joke with you guys. So don't take it seriously. Okay. So, again, head is number one. Okay. Face is number two. Okay. Arm is number three. Okay. Eye is number four. No, yeah, Abdul Karim, because we started late. Okay, Abdul Karim, we started late. So we still have like 13 minutes. If you want to go, Abdul Karim, it's up to you. But I still have like two slides or one slide. Just wait for like 5 minutes, okay? So guys, number four is the eye and eye. Number five, teeth. Number six, hand. Okay, this is the hand. Number seven, foot. Okay, number eight. Where is number eight? Leg. Okay, this part is leg. Number nine, and this cat, this beautiful cat, ear. Number 10, mouth. Number 11, nose. Number 12, body. Number 13, tail. Perfect, guys. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, Judy, do you like this cat or the first cat that we have? Which cat do you prefer? Ali, the first one. Okay, Ali, thank you for coming today to my lesson, Ali. What do you think of Ali, guys? What do you think of Ali? Look at him. Ali, he looks like you. Don't laugh. He looks like you. You like to wear weird things, okay? So, okay, guys, so let me see if we still have like one or two slides. No way. Okay. Okay, I've thought. Okay, so this is the end. Okay, guys. So, in this lesson, we have presented different kinds of animals and some parts of the body. Okay, yeah, Abdul Karim. Okay, you are in a hurry. So, thank you for participating. Okay, guys, I'm going to give you 1 minute to think. Okay, girls. So, I have Julie and Amina. Who is the star? Juri and Amina, tell me, who is the star from the boy? Okay, if you like one of them, just tell me his name. Akid me, are you a boy? Juri, are you a boy? Who is the star from the boys? Come on, Juri. Okay, so Juri and Amina, who is the star from the boys? Where are you, Amina? So we have Ali, Abdul Karim, Musa, Abdullah, Swaina, Abdul Karim, Ghandi, Muhammad, Hamada. Iyad al-Ghamdi. Okay. So, who's the star from the boys? Yeah, you think all of them? No, I don't think so. I'm not going to give Ali the star today. Okay. I liked one of the students, actually. My boys. Okay, so you are watching the movie My Boys, Abdul Karim. The series. Okay. Yeah, it's a beautiful show. I like to watch it sometimes. Yeah, I liked Iyad al-Ghamdi. Okay. And Abdullah Swaina. Yeah. Abdul Karim Musa translated today a lot. I told him not to translate. I liked you, Iyad. Okay. So, I'm going to say, okay, I'm going to choose Iyad today. No, I'm not going to take you all, okay? And Abdullah Swaina. Okay. And Abdul Karim al-Ghamdi. Okay. Iyad al-Ghamdi, Abdullah Swaina, Abdul Karim al-Ghamdi. Okay. So, this is just my thinking, guys. All of you were great. All of you did a wonderful job today. But, you know, we have to do something new. Okay, so boys, if you liked Julie, give me number one. If you liked Amina, give me number two. Okay, let me see. I have six boys here. So tell me, who do you prefer? Julie or Amina? Julie or Amina? Okay, so I have a vote for Julie. Julie is number one. Amina is number two. Oh, Abdelkarim, you are always voting for Julie. Okay, even last night, Julie didn't come to the lesson. She went to have dinner without us. She didn't invite us to dinner. She just left us and went to have a nice dinner and then came back at the last minute. And you also said that she is the star. So, Abdelkarim, you are so suspicious. Okay, so I have Iyad said number one, Ali said number two, and number one. Okay, Ali, you have to make up your mind. Okay. Okay, jury number one. Abdelkarim, you are number one. No, I'm going to choose the star from the girls. So guys, come on, where are you? Abdullah, where are you? Muhammad, where are you? Come on, guys. So, I have Amin again, let me see again. Iyad said number one. Abdelkarim said number one. Ali said number two, number one. Ali, I'm going to take number two, okay? Iyad again said number one. Muhammad Hamada, who do you think is the star from the girl? Amina or Julie? Julie or Amina? Julie number one, Amina number two. Okay, Muhammad Hamada said number two. Ali, come on. Knock it off. What? Tell me, who is the star from the girl? Julie or Amina? Okay, I need you to tell me. Who is the best from the girl? Number one, Julie. Number two, Amina. Okay. Tell me the star. Guys, do you know the meaning of the star? Star like this. Okay. This is the star. Okay. So, tell me who is the star. I have three stars from the boys, Iyad, Abdullah, and Abdelkarim. I need the girls now. No, I'm not going to lie to Ali. Because you didn't behave good today. So, what if you chose jury? Yeah, but I'm going to add Amina also. Okay, both of them were great. Jury and Amina, for me, both of them are great. Yeah, no. Okay, guys, before we go, what do you think, jury and Amina? Should I give them cats or spiders? What do you think, boys? Should I give them cat or spiders? Excellent. What do you think about the prizes for the girls? Cats or spiders? Spider. Okay, Amina. Amina, you are a star also, so you are going to take a spider also. Okay, Muhammad Hamada said cat. Okay, guys. Let's do it seriously now. It's been fun being with you guys. I'm so happy to be with you guys. So thank you for coming. Yeah, you like snakes and spider. But you know why I didn't choose you as the star? Because you are writing Arabic too much, Abdelkarim. Abdelkarim, you are writing Arabic too much. Do it in English. Okay, so yeah, thank you all. Yeah, thank you all for coming. And forgive me for being late today, but it's not my, it wasn't on my hand. I was here at 8. At 8, I was trying to log in from 8. Okay, so I'm sorry for any inconvenience. I'm sorry for any problems that I've made for being late. Thank you for coming, guys. Thank you, all of you. All of you were great. Again, the references are SuperCall, Full Blast, Liftoff, and Google Search Engine. If you want to see the lesson again, you can come back from Jerusalem Gate and from the recorded lesson. Thank you all. Answer this question and go have dinner and go to sleep. You have school tomorrow. And guys, please pray for my brother, okay? Pray for my brother because he's still in the hospital and they have to go to him after this lesson, okay? He's still in the hospital, so pray to my brother and go to him after this class. Yeah, so I can see some of you said that it is easy and some of you said that it is difficult. Okay, guys, I think today was an easy lesson. But yeah, I have different opinions. Okay, see you later, guys, tomorrow at 8:15, okay? 8:15. Thank you all for coming and see you next time, inshallah. Okay, if you finished, guys, from voting, you can log off. Thank you. Yeah, tomorrow, yeah. Okay, thank you, Julie. God bless you. Okay, bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye, guys. Okay, yeah, tomorrow, yeah. Okay? Okay, bye-bye, guys. Guys, you can log off. You can log off. Okay? Yeah. You can leave, guys. It's okay. Yeah, you are welcome, Abdul Kareem. You are welcome, Abdul Kareem. Thank you for coming. Okay, so. See you tomorrow, inshallah. Okay? Okay, you are welcome. Okay, bye bye, guys. I'm going to log off now. I don't know how to speak Arabic. Okay, good night to you too. I don't know how to speak Arabic here. I only speak English. No, Iyad, I cannot speak Arabic. Because it's an English lesson, and I'm explaining English to you. You have to speak in, you have to learn English by listening to English, okay? No, it's not okay. Okay, yeah, I have to go now. I'm going to log off now. I'm going to close the lesson now, so bye-bye.